Okay, so I can talk here, but like my roommate was sleeping, so I didn't want to like talk in the beginning half of the video and wake her up. But right now I'm going to the gym, and then after that I have to plan out what I'm doing basically for the day. But and then after that, since it's Monday and I don't have school today, I'm gonna do some homework, and then I'm gonna plan out my whole entire week, and then we'll just see where it takes me. And then I think I have to take out my trash, so that should be fun. Finished my workout. I walked and ran for like 3 miles, and then I think I'm gonna go back later tonight and then do another 5 miles, because I'm trying to do like 8 miles a day. But yeah, so I'm done. There's like tourists like everywhere here. It's like the one bad thing about Flagler is there's so many tourists here, always in the lobby, always just walking around campus. I don't know, because like I guess the school is so pretty. But now I'm gonna go back to my room. I'm gonna take a shower, get dressed, grab my laptop, and then I need to go do homework. I also need to go check the mailing room. So there's like a little girl screaming right there. But yeah, I still have to go to the mailing room. I gotta plan my week. I just scratched my nail. I have to catch up on some homework and like some reading. So maybe we'll go to the bistro. I don't really know yet. Ooh, this is dark. It's literally 44 degrees outside right now, and I'm so cold. I think I might just, oh, it's really cold. It's really, yeah, I think I'm gonna go to like the student center, because I thought it'd be nice to like sit out here and do homework, but I'm like literally freezing. So I think that's what I'm gonna do, just do my homework in the student center. I literally just walked all over there for nothing because it's closed. The student center is closed. I don't know why it's closed, but it's closed and the doors are locked. And I'm really cold. So I think I might just go to D Hall and do some, oh my God, it's so cold. And do some homework in there, get some stuff done. So yeah, I'm walking there now. Hall is closed. I don't know why everything is closed, but now I'm going back to my room because this is ridiculous.